Hello, my name is Niels Verhulstank. Today I present to you the task 1378, which intends the calculation of the osmotic pressure of the Baltic Sea. I will guide you with the cursor step by step. The exact setting of task is: the Baltic Sea has a salinity of 1%. That is, its water contains 10 gram of salts for every liter of solution. Assuming that the solute consists entirely of NaCl, in fact over 90% of the salt is indeed NaCl, calculate the osmotic pressure of this seawater at 15 degrees. At first, I look at the formula used for this and at the given factors. The used formula is P calculus equal to the concentration of NaCl multiplied by the van 't Hoff'sche factor I from NaCl multiplied with the gas constant R multiplied with the temperature T. Now I come to the given factors. My first given factor is the temperature T. In this case, the temperature is 15 degrees. The gas constant R is 8.314 joule divided by Kelvin multiplied with mole. This can be transformed into 8.314 newton meter divided by Kelvin multiplied by mole. The van 't Hoff'sche factor of NaCl is 2, and the mass of NaCl is 10 gram per liter. Afterwards, I convert the temperature from degrees into Kelvin, while I add 15 degrees with 273 Kelvin, and receive as result for T 288 Kelvin. In the next step, I calculate the concentration of NaCl. In this case, one can equate C with the material amount from NaCl N, and currently by the formula N is equal to little m divided by the big M. One divided the mass of 10 gram per liter by the molar mass 58.44 gram per mole. Besides, the moles shorten themselves out, and one receives a value from 0.171 mole per liter, also known as 171 millimole per liter. So, in my next step, I calculate the exact concentration of NaCl, and in this case, one multiplies the concentration C of NaCl with the van 't Hoff'sche factor I, which means that 171 millimole per liter is multiplied by 2, and this results in 342.5 millimole per liter. The unity millimole per liter can be transformed to mole per cubic meter, and the result is therefore 342.5 mole per cubic meter. Because I have determined now all relevant values for the calculation of the osmotic pressure, we are able to do this with the above mentioned formula use and work out. The formula is pi calculus equal to 345.5 mole per cubic meter multiplied by 8.314 newton meter divided by Kelvin multiplied by mole. And this is multiplied by 288 Kelvin. In the next step, the moles and Kelvins shorten themselves mutually away, so that we get now for P calculus 342.51 divided by meter multiplied by 8.340 newton divided by 1 multiplied by 288. The formula results in 820,092.96 newton meter, which can easily be transformed into Pascal and proves to be, as everybody knows, 8.2 bar. Therefore, we receive an osmotic pressure from 8.2 bar in the Baltic Sea.